hold off on Castle Kanehurst, because my lord, it is just too much for me. I tried to take on Martyr Ligarius like 5 times. Just not happening. Done some work on a few little things. Leveled up a little bit, nothing. Oh, sweet. Story short, each weapon in the game has 3 variants, and essentially what I did, I went through the appropriate chalice dungeon area, thank you internet. So how do I get to her? Oh, of course. Good. So I mean, really, truthfully speaking, you don't want to waste a whole lot of time fighting the enemies in this area, because they will just be brought right the frack back to life. And then once you kill her, they'll all kind of get stunned a little bit and sort of lose their... their help. So I guess let's open this up. the fact of the matter is that Ludwig's blade is still way stronger. But in this kind of area, it definitely, where there's seemingly a lot more mobs, agitatingly so. And I don't know where to go from here. This is also kind of blind. I have not watched the playthrough up until this point. Some of us can only get respawned at the freaking lanterns. Not all of us get to just cheat, respawn wherever we want. Cheaters. As of now, looks like nothing down this way. Trouble now. The okay. All right, something for Arcane. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't missing out on something legitimately good. Take care of a great deal of our problems. So, like, he still has the red tinge to him. So I'm a hopeful. I'm hopeful that should take care of all the resurrections and everything. But I also see I'm not picking up any echoes. No, that didn't sound good. That bell. Down there. Okay, this seems like a good point to pause it. I see somebody down there. Once I figure out where to go next, we'll pick it up from there.
Have mercy on the poor bastard!